Also in the West, the number 6 seed Purdue Boilermakers. Big Ten Coach of the Year Matt Painter brings his 24-8 Boilermakers in. We know they're sitting around wondering if they're going to make it. At the 11th seed in the West, the Baylor Bears making their first trip to the NCAA tournament since 1988. One slot left. The Baylor Bears get it. Fourth 20-win season in the program's 102-year history, Baylor will take on the Purdue Boilermakers.